Nathan, big stage for you this weekend. Yeah. I know you've got that first Bellator fight out of the way now. How are you feeling headed into this one? Now you've got the jitters of the first one possibly out of the way.
Yeah, I feel fine. You know, I don't really feel any extra pressure or any fight. I'm happiest in London, so it's quite local to me. I want to put a good performance on for my home fans and, you know, do the same thing, do the business.
Is it more pressure fighting at home, or is it more of a comfort?
No, it's not really that. I don't really feel that much pressure. If I feel any pressure, I just use it as fuel. Like, keep going, train harder. And all my preparation is good, I'm confident, I'm fine. You know, I don't feel no way.
How do you see this one going on Saturday night? You've both got 7 wins on your record.
Yeah. You know, the usual, I'm going to win, no matter where. I have a slam on his head, submit him, or knock him out. Either way, I'm not going to say I need to knock him out, I need to submit him. I'll just finish him whenever I see the finish.
As a British fighter working the way up, how much of a benefit is it for you to be a part of this European series here with Bellator rather than just fighting on the domestic scene?
You know, it's really good because it makes you feel like you're a professional fighter fighting at a high level, fighting on a big promotion. So, you know, it's good and it's motivating at the same time because you're getting looked after good, you're getting treated like a proper fighter, and you're getting good promotion because Bellator's a, you know, it's a world promotion. So, you know, it's good, I like it.
You mentioned it's a world promotion. There's going to be a lot of eyeballs on this event. You know, for those who haven't seen the Nathan Rose fight before, what can they expect on Saturday night?
Mate, just expect some fast movements. So do not look away because it could be over in a second, just like that.